Hey guys, welcome to Minecraft Girl Edition, episode, what are, 18. Okay, this is not, this is an SMP world. Let's just start off right there. Let's go to warp. Queens Forest. Right, and this is my own personal area in the, SMP. Anyways. It's been a long time, guys. I mean, I'm not out of playing Minecraft. I've been so busy working on the website. CubeTubers, hence the little Q down there. I'm going to post it to the CubeTubers channel as well, where I favorite and link all of our streamers that have content on YouTube. And, yeah, the website's been doing really great. I mean, we have huge amounts of donations and just a great community. We have 275 registered users so far. Like I said, I'm trying to think of things to say, and I'm sure you guys love hearing me say, who's in my place? Who's it? No, this is a private land. If you do not have residency, you are not allowed to be in the Queen's Forest. Where are you? What is that? Who are you? Who are you? I'm recording an ep for Minecraft Girl Edition. And whoop! Also, this entire forest was legitimately created by me. But then, recently, I started using infinite spawn blocks for the lightstone. And some leaves before. All these leaves are natural. The only ones I used spawn was for the lighthouse, but I'm gonna start using them now anyways. Please ask before entering private town. I don't like that he's walking around with his diamond sword either. Judge. Anyways, I'm trying to think how to describe this. Okay, let me explain how it happened. This is an SMP. This is the Gray Theory SMP hosted by Henry. You guys can go to the website and get information on it. I'm not going to post the link to the SMP here. It is fully public, so I'm hesitant. Like I said, I'm not going to post the link here anyways. Anyways, yeah. And this is my area, like I've already said, and I call it the Queen's Forest because on the website I'm called the Queen Bee since I created CubeTubers and founded the community. And so I went with that theme and created this forest, and this particular area of the city is 8 perfect circles in a perfect circle. I wish I had the graphic thing up right now. And each one of the units has a unique pattern of lightstone in it, and the lightstone's supposed to represent honey, because this is called Honey Town, Honeycomb Town, Honeycomb City, whatever you want to say. And then above that, which some of these haven't been fully shaped yet, there's a third level, and then there's going to be a level at the bottom. And on this SMP, there's a value system. A lot of people are making towns, and they charge you to live in them to give them some sort of value, sort of like role-playing, but not really. And like I said, each one's going to have a unique floor plan in it, other than it being perfectly, not symmetrical, but have the same 3 layers. I need to make a bunch of other, buildings and structures in it, but I have plenty of room to do that. I just haven't thought up anything yet. I'm gonna have warp set up for all the ports of town, and I'll have a place where that's all at, but, space, please ask before joining. For entering my private kingdoms. You're not a resident or helping build. If I ask you to, don't wait here. I know, I'm so mean. Do you guys think I'm mean? It's the longer I've been on CubeTubers, the meaner I feel like I've gotten. I don't know what it is. Okay, you logged out of there. Okay, that's nice. I'm glad you're lost. I'm gonna shut all these doors. I'm trying to think. I don't think there's anything else to show you guys. Like I said, I'm sorry I haven't been around. I know that some of you guys, for some reason, like me. Warp Queens Lighthouse Top. For some reason you guys like me. I don't even know why. No clue why. Right over here is Balzi's little place. And I'm kind of mad at Balzi's. Not his fault or anything, but in one of those buildings over there, there's lava. And there's a tree next to that building. And it caught on fire. And it caught the grass on fire. And it almost caught this on fire, which is a fully hand-planted set of tree houses that I'm building. And yeah, stuff caught on fire and I got really freaked out and I was kind of mad. So now I'm building this wall all the way around my property so that no fire will reach it. Also because I'm a selfish person and I'm like, no, you can't be near my stuff. So the land stretches from that point way back there to that point, across to that point, and then where that circle is. Over there is Invan's Town. I really don't know too much about Invan's Town. And that's Balls' Labyrinth. It's kind of fun. I guess I'll go run it. Woo! Oh god, don't die. That was probably not very smart. I want to build an armada out here. An armada. I'm going to have like 3 ships in my armada. And one's going to be in the port here. Why are you still on my land? I don't want to get all mean, but I said go away. It's confusing on purpose. It's on purpose. I know watching people play SMP isn't as fun, I guess, as... Ooh, this goes away. This shouldn't be there. That's ugly. It's not as fun as watching the private maps. I've done a lot more developing on the private map you've all seen, but... just so bored of it. I only recently really got into this. And Space Pirate's gonna cry a little bit. Space Pirate is one of our streamers, and he's a good streamer. He's a really good streamer. Nothing wrong with him, just giving him a hard time. We have... I don't know what the exact count is, but it's somewhere close to 35 streamers. And we also stream other video games, like Fallout 3, Resident Evil. Every day people are streaming different games, Left 4 Dead. We played some Oregon Trail, both the zombie version and the traditional version, and it was awesome. It was awesome. I don't even know what's going on here. Well, yeah, this is Invan's place. So I was going to say to you guys, my viewers that aren't members of the community, if you guys like streaming, I would welcome you to put in an application to stream on our website, either Minecraft or video games, which we have 2 video game channels, so we have 3 channels on our website now, and usually at least one of them is always live. Minecraft hasn't been 24/7 like it used to be, but we're getting new streamers over the next few days. We have 12 applicants that we're reviewing, and at least 4 or 5 of them are going to get in. So it's usually fairly active. But I'd really like to get some more streamers just to stream other games. I don't care if it's Donkey Kong from Super Nintendo, or Pokemon, or StarCraft 2. Don't care. As long as you can stream and you can talk and be fairly friendly. I mean, you can be mean to people every once in a while, you know, when they deserve it. But, you know, friendly, not saying all sorts of bad words like, well, I don't want to say them. Is it okay if I stream? Why does he always ask? Yes, it's okay. Stream. The requirements are you have a mic and you commentate. You have to talk. Too many people apply that don't have mics. And decent video quality, obviously, and a live stream account. Everything else is pretty self-explanatory and can be found on the website. Which I completely revamped, and it took me forever. Forever. You don't even know. Kitty. Stop that. Are you eating that plastic bag? You're gonna die. You don't eat plastic. Sorry, my kitty's cute. Oh, look, I'm home. Blah, 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 requirements, blah, 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 blah. I don't know. If you guys have any questions about the requirements, just ask. We prefer people that are over 18, but we've let a few people on that were under 18, and, you know, they're good, but as a general rule, we try to stick to an older crowd. I mean, I think our oldest man is in his 40s. I'm not gonna call him out by name, because he'd rage at me. But most of our streamers are probably in the mid-20s. Now we got quite a few that are in college, so yeah, about mid-20s. And all that matters is that you want to play a bunch of games. I've probably streamed 100 to 200 hours in the last 2 months on the website. And that's part of the why I haven't been uploading any YouTube videos. Been too lazy. Oh, and I'm not even showing you guys anything. You guys are like, oh, I'm just listening to her talk, and she's running in circles. How is this supposed to be interesting? And it's not. It's not interesting at all. And you can see my skills, my creative skills, have not improved very much. Though I have powers. Time day. Bam! Okay, see? I got skills. I'm gonna wrap this up. I know there's some stuff I wanted to tell you guys besides all that. But, anyways, like I said, wrapping it up, you really need to go check out QTubers.com, my community, my baby, which was born from these videos. I was making these videos, someone was like, hey, do a live stream. And I was like, okay, I don't know what that is, but I'll go try it. And so I streamed some stuff live. And then like 10 people watched me, and one of them was like, hey, can I stream on your channel too? So it can be live more often? I'm like, that sounds like an awesome idea. And now we have event, 2 or 3 SMPs, a classic server, a website, a Tumblr, a Twitter, a YouTube. I have 30 or so men that listen to what I say. We have hundreds of dollars in donations that are helping us run it all. And we have a community that's 275 strong. It might be 300 by now. So if you guys want to join the community, get on the website, click Community Forums, join. You don't have to post in the forums. And that's it. Also, if you love me, if you just love me to death, you can click the like button, the favorite button, and most importantly, the subscribe button. And that's awesome. Not only because it gets me a little more popular, and I'm a selfish person, so I enjoy that, but it also will get more views for the video, which will get more support for the website, which supports the community. And that's what's important to me, is I want the community to get bigger, I want it to get stronger, and I just want more content for my viewers. So those other people that heard me earlier, that are still watching, If you like doing live streams, contact me on the forums, private message me. Click rules how to, and there's a thing that says apply to be a streamer right there. Click apply, fill out the information on the forum, post it on that forum, and every week we go through and review people, and you can be a streamer on the site. And it's a good site. Come on, it's a good site. Don't look at it with Internet Explorer though, because it looks like a really, really bad site when you do that. Firefox, Opera, Google Chrome, please. Oh, I can't make Internet Explorer happy. I could have at least been moving. So, that's it. I will try to make a new video soon and show you the rest of this SMP world, or one of my private worlds, or maybe even Shay's Classics, which is really, it's got a lot going on for it. So, let's see. Everyone say bye to YouTube. Oh, that is awesome. It happens. So I'll see you guys later. And apparently so will the server see me later.